New adventure.
What the hell? Do I have a sidearm?
Hunter.
Can you give me a sidearm?
Let's go. Hey Dylan, guess what? Guess what character I picked? Guess.
Hunter.
Damn right. 3 years ago, started with this motherfucker. 3 years later, start beginning again with this motherfucker.
Okay, hold on.
Six. I put my brightness at max. Automatically.
Damn. I have my brightness.
If you tell me this is a practical joke.
Damn.
Well, kills me still, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Kate, is the easiest thing to do.
I'll turn down my brightness.
Zabala, this is my serious face.
Can't you tell me I'm gonna die here?
I cool.
But
dude, I didn't even like give it a chance to load my character. I just automatically clicked on the hunter, in all honesty.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Beats. What do the Sepfeeds tell us?
Nothing.
That's good.
Oh, hold up.
No.
Hey, that's...
I mean,
Bungie
they're not
actually changed it.
There are no satellites.
Oh, wait, no, they didn't. Never mind, that was my fucking ghost. That was about to say, they made it to where our character talks.
Oh, no.
Battle stations!
Because I thought I heard, like, a girl voice.
Everyone with me! Now! Dude. This cinematic's awesome how it's opening up. Uh-huh. Where am I coming at? Where I'm at, nigga? Where I'm at? I'm just getting finished with the cinematic where they were getting attacked in the, you know, by the cabal, like, yeah, I know, I'm talking about, like, where the fuck I'm at, like, let my ass to get in there, like, nigga, like, I'm ready to go. I know.
Yeah, you haven't played with this game. I've played with Prisoners.
Yeah, you gotta think, I was at basic. I didn't get back till a week after the beta ended. For consoles, fucking sucked.
That's kind of why I'm rushing
to do it,
because I've seen
everything. Yeah. I got this
like,
shit turned up loud.
You really should, like, you really should take your time and look through everything, man. It's really cool. But, one thing that sucks is that you didn't get to use the exotics that we did.
Yeah, nah. Jesus. I can say one thing. I'll make a video. Like I'm saving like my first reactions are gonna be priceless. I feel like so that's the reason I'm saving so many video clips. Oh gosh. Did you skip the cutscene?
Repeat. Yeah. Tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home?
Oh my god. He looks so different.
Even the emergency frequency.
My hunter.
What's going on back there?
The new textures and everything.
Remember when I told you that you fly too
fast? He looks I don't like his hair how they have it on here now.
Why?
But I don't know. And his nose looks a lot bigger on here.
Dude, that's exactly how your character was during D1.
Yeah. Still, the blue eyes are mesmerizing. I still love my character.
Oh yeah, honestly.
That's my dog.
Bro, I can't believe they actually transferred over the characters.
I know, I'm so happy about that. Fuck yes. That's my dog. I got the same sidearm.
Yeah, I know.
We need
to
find
Zabala. Did you already
get
your weapon?
No, I just got a sidearm.
I'm talking about the sidearm. Unless you get a different weapon.
Zabala!
doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets.
Dude, do I get finally my do I have Gunslinger already? Yeah, dude, thank God.
You'll have 6 shots now, just to let you know.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's actually more. Yeah, dang. That means I can do so much shit.
They changed up in Super, like, how they actually work.
Yeah, I know they did. Oh, now I'm getting my weapons, though. Just the auto rifles, that's all we can pick up.
Yeah, for now.
Damn, I was hoping to get a scout rifle. I got a solar. Everything. Alright, let's do this. I wish it gave me an option for a scout rifle,
though. You know, I never thought I'd be happy to be a noob again, but I really do. I'm actually so happy.
Me too. Like, this looks actually really beautiful. I really wish I'd been able to play the beta. Oh my god, the hangar's destroyed.
I know I'm not a noob, but I like being a noob player.
Shit, I fucked up on my jump there. What the hell? Jump up. I'm doing double jump. Like, fucking idiot. I'm using auto rifle. Auto rifle's pretty good.
Yeah, it's not bad for beginning auto rifle. Auto rifle's not terrible in this game.
There you are. They're still terrible.
No, they're not bad. No, they're not bad.
This is so fucking awesome.
Tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Akora, what do you got?
They're elite, ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala,
How far are you in the first one? The Traveler waits. We protect our army at any cost.
I'm just now getting to where the... I'm with like a bunch of... It's showing up, you know, randoms already that are level 1, 2.
Yeah,
I'm right there at south side of Test Everest.
Yeah.
I wish I could access my vault right now. Imagine being able to get some shit out of there. Dude, I'm getting back up. Oh, they destroyed the fan. Are you kidding me? Oh, it actually does damage to you. Shit. I would love to fight using the fan in all honesty right now. I'm using my super just for the hell of it. I only had 3 shots right then. Yeah.
Don't let them pass the gate. Maybe the best shots
are back. I don't know what I did. I grabbed some more. Maybe it's a perk to unlock. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
No, I'm on base.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm glad that it's not like that. Like, if I had already 6 shots, I'd be kinda. Yeah. Oh, somebody just used a Fist Havoc. That was great. After each kill, like old times, you know, forced, like, reloading constantly.
The command ship is next on
the I love to. Too bad I didn't link up with you here. That'd been great. Where's he at? I'll revive his ass.
Show them what guardians are made of.
I was gonna revive you, man. There's so many Cabal, it's actually really nice.
Yeah.
I'm out of ammo for an assault rifle at this point. Where do I pick up the heavy weapon at? I wonder if you can pick up anything over here at Banshee's.
I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora.
I wish.
We're on it, Commander.
I'm going to find the speaker now. Thanks. How far are you ahead of me right now?
I'm on the ball ship.
Nice.
No, quite the speaker is gone. You will take no more from me, and you will find no mercy in me.
Yeah, you're just now finding Ikora.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on the command.
Oh, yeah, you're talking about the void thing? Yeah, I've already seen her. Yeah. I ran past her, she did that. Alright, I got kinetic ammo finally. Yeah, I gotta board the ship now. Oh my god, they finally allowed us to go past that door.
Yeah.
It's a city, actually, though. That's pretty cool. It's an actual city.
We need that ship off the field.
Just surprised, that's all. Like, I was always expecting, like, more stock.
No, I knew that was good, dude. Because if you jump up, up above it, you could see, like, an actual tower.
It'd be kind of cool if they actually included that, like, into Destiny 1, you know, make it.
Someone told me you need a ride.
Right.
Like, if they would have made, like, that's where they put the vendors at, that'd have been nice. Make them look like they have their own little shop set up. Flying into battle.
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never shut up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there!
I mean, it is pretty nice how they incorporated each character now into the first fight.
Yeah.
Come on, big guy.
That's one thing I like.
Do something.
And it's dropping heavy ammo for me, or power ammo, but I know it's not power ammo.
Yeah, it's been dropping power ammo for me too.
Alright, Guardian. Time to kick him where it hurts.
Yeah. Getting aboard now.
Yep.
Maybe I'll link up with you here.
No, you won't. I'm already, like... I'm on the very last part of this mission already.
Damn it. I'm at the very beginning. Wait up, nigga.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Fair point. Do you go to orbit right after this mission?
It's
if you do, you should. you let me finish, that way we can link up, man. Let me take a look. Yes, damn.
Time to go.
Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom.
I've got the same ones. Destiny 1 will always still be hold a special place in my heart. Right next to that bitch face. Notice like right before we started playing like
the shield should visit.
Head topside now. now.
I'm on the second mission. It didn't return me to orbit. I imagine the first few solo missions.
How do we come back from this?
Slytherin.
You don't. Welcome to a world without light.
Ah, damn.
What are you?
Something's wrong.
Look at me, creature.
That's so fucked up. Nah, I just want to get up and kill him.
Undisciplined.
Because I just kicked my character and called him a creature.
You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you.
My ghost.
Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gaul. And your light is mine.
He just smart kicked my character off the fucking edge.
Yep.
Oh my, that's sucking. That's. Nah. Fuck you. Oh my god, dude. I'm just saving a bunch of clips right now and I'll edit everything out, you know, in the morning.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm probably not gonna play for too much longer tonight. I'm just gonna, you know, try on the
I mean, you could always just, you know, be there when they wake up and, like, you know, turn off your PlayStation TV and everything. The Arc Blade. Oh, the sword. Nova Bomb, I'm guessing. Looks so beautiful. Flying with that eagle. It looks so beautiful, man.
Bro, the music though. Goddamn, man.
Hits the feels.
They hit me hard with the music, bro.
Or they decide to just fuck with us and like, alright, this guardian dies and we have to create another one.
Yeah, no, that shit ain't happening. Fuck you. I fucking don't go through the red ring story.
Really?
I don't fucking go. I don't play with that shit. I love my fucking.
Oh, damn. Like, cause right now I'm having to limp through the last city.
Yeah, I know.
Hope I'm going the right way.
You are. I'm exploring, so you might actually catch up to me.
I'll come back and explore later. Yeah. I'm heading right. You know, just follow the waterway. Do I at least get a pistol or something?
Let's go, boys.
You're at Twilight. You're at Twilight Gap?
Yeah.
Dude, I want to see that place so bad. That is my map, and you know it. 30 Liberty 1 and 2 on the fucking map, but missed that baby. Remember that time, like, since I did that, my whole entire armor set revolved around the Twilight Gap gear? Oh my god. Dude, that was grinding to the max. Because that was before Infusion.
Yeah, I know.
God damn, I hated that shit. My ghost.
I'm not the guardian.
Nigga, you died more than me.
Not really. I haven't died once.
Hey, I miscalculated. I jumped too early.
No excuses. The guardian don't make mistakes.
Says that 2 minutes later, all I hear is, what the fuck? City outskirts. Man, this looks so beautiful, in all honesty. I'm just taking in the scenery right now.
Yeah, I haven't seen any of this yet.
These guardians. Had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian.
Submachine gun.
I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
I guess it was.
There goes, can I resurrect? Okay. Twilight Gap. 1 week after the attack. Now.
It's that Falcon again.
It's not my map.
Or are we following it?
It's not the map, it's just a cove type thing. Oh, the map's above us. Because if I remember that correctly, this would be the backside of the map where you could fall off. So I'm thinking it is, but I might be wrong. When you told me it's Twilight Gap, I thought, you know, Twilight Gap. It looks so beautiful though, especially that river just down there on the water. There's some machine gun I can tell I'm gonna enjoy. Fucked up. the sidearm. It's pretty good.
Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis. Best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too.
Shotgun.
Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain.
Damn, this cabal look fucked up.
Victory, as with all things,
ugly as shit.
To claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power.
That means I got lower than that.
Rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus
get off? No, just because it's hard on
you. I would have words with my guest.
Dang. Dude, I'm hooked. Come on, wait for me. Let's do a few missions together. Got the speaker.
So you're the one who speaks for the Traveler.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
Nothing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it Not a place you want to go poking around.
The farm looks really cool. Shotgun in the... Oh my god. I'm so used to my legendary ship. Oh my god. It's gonna be so weird.
Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection. History awaits.
I'm level, my power level is 11.
Yep, same. Huh?
Hold on, let me just explore this real quick and I'll join. I know how to go put on armor.
I'm keeping all this original stuff too.
This is...
You're saving the vault, aren't you?
Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life.
So now we can buy...
So...
stuff from her.
Careful out there.
Lost light. See if there's anything else you know I can get from anybody, real quick. Postmaster. And that was the girl up top in Cryptheart. My emotes, at least. I got my Salute My Shadow Dance emote back. What is it? It doesn't even show my clan. They're currently unavailable.
How do you get... How the hell do you get
the bugs? Go back to, the tower. I mean, the farm. And go over to Test Everest thing.
Oh.
And it'll be in collection. That'd be in your vault, actually. Go to the vault, and it'll be in collections. Just press R1. Actually, there should be more than. Oh, there's also my emblems. I'm grabbing Young Wolf. That's what I'm about to use. Alright.
Yeah, I need you to join because, like, you know, I'm not going to be on too long.
Can we do the complete the farm thing? Like together? With the outskirts of the farm. Have you not done that?
I have the red war. I don't know what you're talking about. What do you mean outskirts of them? Oh, here outskirts of them. Don't that's the social space. The farm is the social space. Go to Earth, you should have gotten a quest called the Red Campaign.
Oh, I didn't go to orbit, that's the reason why. I'm a fucking retard, okay?
Yeah, just...
Sorry, Dylan. I made you wait for nothing then, at that point.
Basically. That's all. I could already have been done with this mission most likely. Dickie.
I thought we could play together. Hey, you all like a little bitch. What happened to that earlier? You could stamp it.
You sure you want to do this?
I can.
That shard is the reason this place is called the Dead Zone.
We have to help.
What time did you get up, huh? What were we going to say?
Yeah, a sign that says Dead Zone.
Okay, I get up at 5 every morning. I go for a lap.
I don't know why the hell you do that.
I go for a run before I go for a run, come back around 6, take a shower, get ready for school, eat breakfast, head, and then drive to school. Cause
no, I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
A second to a slot.
Oh, come on, game. No, that was too far of a jump.
Did you die making that jump across the bridge?
No. It didn't even do any damage to me. I was just like, you know, you already have that.
Let me know when you leave.
I'm gonna run through the cave right now.
I'm having trouble getting up there. There we go.
Did you hear something?
Where the fuck you got? A nice shotgun.
Those fallen weren't wearing any house colors we've seen before.
Yeah. And they're wearing an unusual house coat. Ooh, chest. It's up ahead. Ooh, it gave me a kinetic 22. It's an auto rifle. And I got a little bit of glamour.
Nice.
Like, you won't miss the chest.
The chest?
It's right there, isn't it? You won't miss it. If you miss it, you're blind as fuck. It's like right after you kill the fallen and you get out of the exit.
Right out of our vision.
I guarantee you I'll milk it now. Just because you know what.
If you are, you are blind as fuck. It's legit right there at the door when you walk out.
Yeah, no, there is no way.
Yeah, it's 21 to... Yeah, everything's dropping like in the 20.
I already got it. I got arms.
Nice. You got 23, I got 21. Where'd you get out of the chest?
I got something else.
Oh, I got a piece of legs from another set of enemies.
Nice.
It is 21.
I got a chest. I don't know what it's
gonna be. Nice. Did you get an assault rifle out of the chest or what?
Yeah.
So you probably. Oh, yeah, I got the fair also. It's 22.
Well, I was just wondering if
those
actually
can be
like
completely
different
numbers. Yeah. I think that was just a set.
I did get a 21 chest.
Well, what's your power level at right now?
Mine's only 15. I've only got 15.
Yeah, that's what mine did also. So we got the same power level.
I just got a 30.
Oh, I got another type of weapon to drop for me.
Yeah,
I got a cloak. I got a cloak and a weapon. Power level 20. Ooh, another submachine gun.
Take me to the shard.
Are you at the shard yet?
Yeah. I'm just grabbing stuff. I'm at, like, I just equipped everything. My power level's at 19 now.
Nice.
I'm still gonna be, like, you know, fucking up and staying at light level.
Dude, okay, I'm getting guns. I don't want guns.
That's all you're getting is guns.
This is why we were late here.
Well, if it's like a secondary, I'll
take it. It's close to the traveler's license. Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet.
Oh yeah, this is the reason why we couldn't do it. We had to do it alone, because we're getting our light back.
Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back.
You should not know right now.
You're at 20 light.
No. I got something that was like a 20 light helmet.
Still better than nothing.
Yeah, no, trust me. I'm not at 20 light.
Ooh, I got the Hunter subclass Arcsider.
Nice.
I ain't got Gunslinger anymore? Damn it.
Oh, goddammit, that one's worse.
That's the highest I got.
Okay, so... I need a... Shotgun?
I used the light.
Hold on to your helmet.
Chest piece. Well, I didn't get another, I just got my first chest piece. Dude, I actually like this Arcsider thing. Got one upgrade. scout rifle drop. Fuck yes.
I got a pair of legs to drop.
I got a pair of locks to drop also, but they're the same as mine.
I'm 20 now.
I'm 20 also.
Nice.
Alright,
and it returned me to orbit. This is me, I'm gonna go ahead and give the outro. I know this is very long. If you made it to the end, I'm super thankful. Please like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. Give me feedback, much as you can. I would really love that.
I'm just happy to get a scout rifle.
Destiny
now.
2 finally dropped. Me and my friend, we waited till midnight. We played ESO all the way up to midnight. And that was the worst mistake.
That little bit of stuff that I just picked up.
Everybody
that
had the strategy on.
I'm keeping the 10 gear.
So me and him had to sit there for 40 minutes.
But yeah.
Right now, I'm editing this
video. The armor that was duplicate.
And it is 2:36 in the morning. I got school. So this video,
I deleted the stuff that was duplicate armor. I got two leggings
for that.
Next time, I'm
two cloaks.
Make it longer.
So it's a little bit longer. I'll shorten it.
I'll keep it under an hour.
Which I kept this one under
2:21s. So
I mean, I'll keep it under 30 minutes. I'll keep it around 10 next time. I might make a few,
walk.
It's not gonna be walk numbers. It's gonna be mean.
There we go,
my friend. DKM Gaming just leveling up.
Now we can do
our characters doing missions. I'll probably make a video of 3 or 4 missions put together, depending on what we're doing. Or I might live stream it, depending on the times and stuff.
Got Crucible.
And so hopefully, if I can live stream it, that'd be great. I'll tweet it out in advance of, hey, I'm going to live stream this time.
Played 2 matches in Crucible.
Follow the link in the description.
There's your Crucible stuff.
Oh, shit. No.
I know this is stuff that we're getting now.
It's the weekly thing.
Please comment, subscribe.
It's
very much appreciated.
But we need to
subscribe later on.
But please comment. That's one thing I'd really love to see is some comments.
I bought gauntlets.
Love to hear feedback. But thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace.
23.
That's a shitty thing to say. Peace. That's fucking stupid. Goodbye. I hope you guys have a good day. And I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching.